the through boot camp is bad news. Simon Cowell.
So what are we doing?
You read or not?
Oh, okay.
She woke me up.
One Direction are here to see you.
The woman who Zayn played.
Oh my god.
Veronica Malik.
Okay,
we're in Sweden, and someone was disguising themselves within a disposal.
A bin.
Not in a bin.
Trash.
Okay.
Trash.
Oh, I love this part.
You're the little to my mix. We marry.
Zayn Malik proposing. The romantic man himself. Go.
You originally apparently had one of these, and now you have
kidney.
Two.
I'm a miracle. I'm a miracle marble like Ross Geller on Friends. Screaming baby.
Was there a screaming
baby? No, it wasn't a screaming baby.
Screaming fan. Fans
okay.
Scream.
We're in Scotland. We're in Scotland. I was singing and then I got hit with an object.
A shoe in the bollock. Sorry, in the balls. In the gonad, in the testicles region.
Okay, we won an award. And I was absent.
It was a Brit award, and you naughty boy.
well, lads, what are you doing?
Irish.
Here? We've decided we want you to be a group.
Simon Cowell's mansion house.
We want you to be a group.
In the group
we
stages.
We want you to come.
Boot camp. We are boot camp.
Kind of. You're fine with forks, you're fine with
I don't like
spoons. Thank you.
Getting better.
Getting right every day.
Where's Zayn?
Thank you. Where's Zayn?
Brian Freeman. Britney Spears.
I wrap them around my...
Anyways, she woke me up so she could cuddle in bed and watch One Direction videos. I was sleeping.
You're a choreographer.
Leroy with my pink head.
But yeah. It is 10:14 right now.
Oh my god. Right.
And
look, we're crying today.
I just woke up, so excuse the.
I should have gone, oh yeah, you're right.
You did a tweet about
but yeah.
You,
see you guys later. Or no.
Something
like that. Getting ready. Oh dear god. So sorry. Getting ready for the Christmas party tonight. I'm not wearing this to the Christmas party. No. Yeah, I have a mask on my face. Am I beautiful yet? Just kidding. Yeah. Watch me get ready. I can't move in because the mask is hardening. Okay.
Happy holiday. Merry Christmas.
So weird. I parted it, now I look even more 12. Struggles of my life. Is that better? Whatever. It's really hot still. Yeah. It's my Christmas sweater. You know. I think it's really cute. Yeah, just finishing getting ready. I gotta wrap up my Secret Santa gift, which I haven't done yet. Oops.
I'm by the fireside, waiting for Santa to arrive. And all the love will show, cause everybody knows it's Christmas time, and all the kids will see. Hey. shout.
Scream and shout.
And everybody's playing.
Yeah, just waiting on my cohort to pick me up.
What did I just say, cohort? I don't even know. I'm kind of nervous, because, like, these people, like, I'm not only there just for, like, having fun and, like, being friends with everyone and stuff, but, actually, I was only at that pharmacy for 1 month to do my practicum. Do you guys like my nails? It's kind of, like, good, but there's, like, mascara all over my fingers. It's not my hand either. Yeah, I should probably wash my hands. Oops. But yeah, so long story short, I was there for a month for my practicum, and I don't know. I was just like, you know, I'm a really shy person once you first meet me. And then if I get really comfortable with you, then you know who I am after. Then again, you can probably see what my real personality is throughout these vlogs for the next 25 days. Not 25 days anymore, clearly. But, so yeah, that's what happened. And then they were planning all their Christmas parties and stuff, and they're like, oh, you should come. And I'm like, no, I mean, I'm only here for a month. They're like, no, you should come. And, like, they put me in the Secret Santa, so obviously I have a Secret Santa gift. But, yeah, so... like, they're just really, really, really nice people, and, like, they're actually one of the coolest groups of people I've met, and they work at a pharmacy. Like, our small talk is Walking Dead. They let me play my own iPod. They let me play Jarvis in the pharmacy. Like, I actually love, like, this pharmacy so much I didn't want to leave, but they can't hire me because I think something with budgets or whatever. But anyways... but yeah, so they really, like, want me to stay, but, you know, all that other stuff. So there's other people from other pharmacies that are coming along with this Christmas party, and they could potentially be my boss. So I'm just a bit nervous, because, like, I'm such an aqua taco. I don't know what to do. Like, do I be like, hi, hire me? No, kidding, I won't say that. But, yeah, but it's just, like, I'm a student, and, like, they invite, like, I hadn't even been working there at all for, like, oh, I mean, it was, like, a month, and I'm not even getting paid, but whatever. So, it's, like, but they're just so nice. But, yeah, I don't know, I'm just a little bit nervous, because, like, I just, really awkward meeting new people. Also, I'm kind of excited for the food. We're going to Sabroso. I think that's, like, a Spanish, no, like, Mexican fusion place. I don't know. But it sounds good. But yeah. Look, I'm wearing lipstick. But I don't think I can pull it off, so. Let me know if I pull it off. But you probably won't say anything anyways, because I probably can't pull it off. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just, like, kind of, like, freaking out inside. Because, like, also... with the whole, like, mall anxiety thing, I can't do, like, events either. Like, well, actually, if there were people that I know, I think I can. Like, if there's someone that I know that's there with me, then I think I'll be okay. So, maybe I should be okay here. I mean, it should be a good atmosphere, I hope. I'm pretty sure it will. Yeah, okay. Maybe I'll see you guys there. So, it's been an hour since my coworker said he'd pick me up. And the dinner thing that we reserved it for is actually at 7:30. It's almost 7 right now, but it shouldn't take too long to get there. But, no, I'm just tired now. I just want to, like, watch vlogs and just go to sleep or something. I'm actually watching a vlog right now, and it's Louie's vlog. And if you don't know who Louie is, which, well, where have you been? Where have you been? I'm kidding. His YouTube is Fun for Louie, and you should go check him out. He's really cool.
I really like him. And yeah, it's pretty much it. I'm just watching vlogs whilst waiting for my coworker to come. If he ever comes, which he should, because I'm kind of getting hungry. So yeah. Yay. Oh, look, there's Louie. There he is. Oh, my blankets are reflecting. That's Louie. Yeah. That's pretty much it for now. Hopefully I'll get some food in me later tonight. Come on now.
Merry Christmas.
Let me hear ya.
Merry Christmas.
And happy holidays. Came back from the Christmas party. It was really fun. Everyone there is so nice. Oh, it's been like a week since I've seen everybody and met some new people. It's pretty cool. Oh, just everyone there is just so nice, and like I've known them only for a month for my practicum. So it's just like just feels, man, just feels like the pharmacist manager that I worked with, he paid for my meal, and I wasn't expecting that at all whatsoever. So just, I'm gonna miss that pharmacy. Yeah. That's pretty much it, I guess. I don't know what else I can. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna edit this vlog tonight and then hit the hay, and yeah. Just, oh man, I met some good people for this practicum. Just like, I think, I'm pretty sure they're my friends now. Like one of them, she's like an older sister to me now, so it's pretty cool. And like, yeah, oh my gosh, that's so funny. So you're all exiting the restaurant, and one of the pharmacists, his name's Sean, and he's like, probably like one of the coolest pharmacists I've ever met. Like, he's a gamer. He's a comic geek, comic nerd, whatever. And he's just so cool. Anyways, he showed us his license plate, and it was like a SIG. And like, I know you guys don't know what SIGs are, but it's like pretty much like instructions on a prescription, and like, and usually we have like shortcuts for it. So like, his license plate, it was like Latin shortcuts of a SIG, and it was just, oh my gosh, it was just so funny. And none of you guys will understand how funny it is, because you guys don't understand what SIGs are. But it was just, oh, he's so cool. But yeah, he's a cool guy. Yeah, like he gave me X-Men, like copies of the X-Men comics on PDF from 1960s till the 2000s. Like, it's crazy. Like, I just, oh, they're just, everyone there is so nice, and like, they're just, like, we're all talking, and then Nabil was talking, oh, he's the pharmacist manager, and he's talking to another pharmacist manager who's, I think they're opening up a new store somewhere in Sage Hill or something, and then, yeah, it's pretty much connections all over the pharmacy world here. And yeah. Oh, I guess you guys don't know what I'm really doing other than that. Well, maybe I'll do like a funny facts about me or something one day for the Vlogmas, just because I'm not really doing much anything. Oh, English, joy, English. I'm not doing much for the next couple of weeks, not that I know of yet, but yeah. So I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!